ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Let's Play Retro. Why, this week we're playing Alex Kidd, which admittedly, it's been a while. Obviously, I'm now wearing the new Alex in Wonderland merch. I'll drop the link at the end of the video. Twine. Yeah, I said a bad word, so what? It's not him. Oh, come on! Got the hippie hippie shakes. Grab them. And the light is a bit finicky, but we haven't used this one before. I'm using a multi-emulator to try and make my life a bit easier making these. It's also a ghost. And we're not Pac-Man. But we will run. Oh, that's that one. Now we'll whip in here. Grab that. Grab that. Which makes this bit easier. I've got too fast because we miss loads otherwise. Just fast enough to make this level pass by nice and quick. It's not the froggy! Okay, if I remember correctly, and I very well might not, this should be stone, then scissors. I think. Wait, drop down here. And if you want, you can take the octopus out, or... To be honest, I did that in a test run, and I could have sworn those octopus were a Mario deal, but they're not, so. I'm just gonna get past them. Oh! Well, that was cutting about as fine as you can get. No way! Oh, well, I'll see you in the next one.